Let's do a three together with half double crochet. It spans over three stitches. Yarn over, go into the first one, pull through. Yarn over again, go into the next stitch, pull through, and yarn over one more time, and go into the next stitch and pull through. Once you have all three collected, you're gonna pull through everything. And that's a three together half double crochet.
Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.